Hi there. I would like to show you the different types of guitar picks from Craftech. So these are Tusq picks. So as you can see here, so the shape, they have three types of shapes. One is the this one is the standard shape pick. Then the teardrop shape, a little bit smaller. Then this is a bi-angle, so you have two corners that you can use for guitar picking. So make it closer. So here you see the teardrop is a bit smaller than the standard one, then the bi-angle is a bit bigger. Okay. Then aside from that, there are three colors you can choose from. So this is original, like a white, so they call this a bright. Then this one is the vintage color, so this is a warm, and this one is a charcoal, and they call this as a deep tone. So different tones for different types of picks. So I would like to show you the drop test for this. So try it. If I drop this one, you can hear the sound. Then this one. Then the charcoal. Try again. And the vintage. Then this one, white, bright. Okay, so you can hear there's a different tone for each one, and also there are different thickness for each pick. So like for example, this one you can see it is writing a 0.88, that means a 0.88 of a millimeter. Then this one, see, is 1.4. yeah, and at the back, let's see the logo of Craftech. Okay. So then another thing, 0.88. Then this one, 1.0. And another one is 1.4. 1.0 as well. Let's see this one. Anyway, I'll try with the guitar, then you can hear difference between the tone. Okay, I will compare with my guitar using these three with different materials, but same thickness. So all 0.88. Okay. I try first with the standard one. No, first I'll try with my fingers, so you can, that this will be our reference tone. Then the standard pick. In the vintage color. Charcoal. I'll try the thick one. This is 2.0, so we can, let's see the difference. Then with the strumming, then the standard pick, the bright one, then the vintage. Okay, so that's it. I want to try the small one, the teardrop. It's a bit small. In addition to that, so you can see on the surface there's a like embossed logo of Tusq and Graphtec, so it's very useful if you're holding the pick, so it holds with your finger, see, so it's not slippery compared to other picks which are a flat surface, so this one is holding it properly, more frictional. Okay, I think that's it. I hope you like this, and thank you for watching.